all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Flame Trooper!
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! KVI are counting on us! Use the MG! Sweep the ground! Driver! That's our flying boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Put them down!
We found fear, and in war, the only true equalizer is death. They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for King and Country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Oh, daddy.
Whoa, no, don't swear.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners.
Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir. Bray, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Bird of shin.
Fall in, McManus. Bird's mole.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward.
Yes. Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop.
This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're going to cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue.
Down.
Get
clear the area. Sure are, boys. I'm trying to move up.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Together, lad! Get us moving!
Get us to that village, driver. Their artillery's holed up there.
Let's find the rest! close to that field gun!
Edwards, take us over!
Blast that gun!
Clear the bridge of any German defenses!
Comes, boys. Nice serving with you, lads.
Fucking dogs! Absolutely!
Yeah,
have the look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up. Lines backing up.
Oh, big miss. Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah, come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, big miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just going to stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
When they're firing on the tank, those are the same Germans you're supposed to be taking care of.
Edwards, best keeps patching up. Good job. Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. There may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
you what.
I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Bess is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can. Have a look at Bess while we have the time. Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this. I can see it now. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. As this far, Edwards, I need you to do it again until we're out of these woods. On that one, Edwards. We're nearly out the woods now. Have a look at Bess. She needs some love and attention.
We're good to go.
That'll do it. According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much fun. Still need you to scout. Hold on, well defended, too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns, we'll move up and finish the job.
Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here. Let's not do that again anytime soon. Come on, get in and drive, lad.
You proved yourself out there, lad. A few close calls, but you came through for us when it mattered. I won't forget it.